how we met, because that's what everyone asked, is how the two of us met. And it was our very first BYU class, which I thought was funny because everyone was telling me, don't go to BYU, you'll get married. But you know, there's truth to that.
The very first day of that class, she walked in, took my breath away, and I thought to myself, wow, she's like 2 weeks above me. And then one day she talks to me, and I'm like, so maybe there's a chance.
So anyway, I spoke to him once during the break, because it was a summer class, and they're really long. And the very next day, I noticed he was in a different seat. He had moved over one seat. And the following day, he moved up a seat. And I'm like, this is interesting. I thought he's going to move again. And I was right. The next day, he continued to gradually inch his way forward until he was right next to me. And then he just stayed there.
I had thought I was being very smooth and sneaky. Apparently not.
And we had a mutual friend in that class. And so we were now dating at this time, and we were telling the story. And he's like, oh yeah, that was so obvious. Like, everyone knew about it. And Preston's like, oh, I thought I was so stealth and sneaky. And but he wasn't. We caught on to him.
But I love her. She is one of the most sweetest, kindest people I have ever met. I'm so lucky to be married to her.
Preston's just wonderful. He will always go and give me things or make me food or run to get something out of the car. And I really appreciate just all that he does. Big thing.